First impression that I remember is the eyes of the rabbi. Blue, penetrating eyes that express wisdom, awareness, and deep penetration. This I remember more than anything else. It's a different sphere, I would say. It's more philosophical, spiritual, related mainly to the core of the existence of the Jewish people.